From the first time I played with clay, I knew I wanted to be a potter. I'm Kim the Potter, and this is the centre of my universe.